Thanks to modern technology, some Dayton students got to travel the world without leaving the classroom. Second graders at Cleveland School got a visit from Flat Stanley, a geography-themed picture book that students watched through a video conference. Today, students learned about Dayton's history, including the Wright brothers and Ohio's geography. They will also use the internet to follow Flat Stanley as he treks to the moon.